Okay, this is a snowshoeing pole, okay? What I've done is I've painted it white, like this, and then I heated up one side and stuck it in a vise and melted it, put the GoPro mount on top of it. And the reason why you use a snowshoeing pole is so that it extends. See, it extends out, out, and then you can hold it like this while you're riding, and that way the camera gets from the top all the way down to your board.